Hi, today we are going to see about the Hello World program in Python. Before going to see that program, we will just see the history. Guido von Rosem, he is the father of the Python, who created the Python in 1991. Here some of the other languages and the timings at which time it has come. And Java and Python came at the same time, that 1991. What is Python? Again we will see some short definition about the Python. This is nothing but it is an open source programming language which focuses on the simplicity and productivity. Productivity is in the sense it is nothing but our target which we want to get it in a simple way and also with elegant syntax. You know already it is very easy to read and it is very easy to write also. Why it is quick and why it is very easy? Because it is interpreted scripting language. Variable declarations are unnecessary. Interpreted scripting language in the sense it will interpret each and every line. If there is an error in fifth line, then it will stop interpreting the next line. Variable declarations are unnecessary in Python because Python knows everything. Like in C programming, you used to declare a variable like int a is equal to 5 because you have to declare a data type there. Here you no need to declare the data type, you can directly give a is equal to 5 because Python knows everything, which kind of data type it is, an integer, Python knows it. And the syntax is also very simple, you no need to declare the data type and no need to declare any header files like that. Memory management is also automatic, we no need to give the memory management. Like in C program we used to give malloc, cloc for managing the memory and all. Here it is unnecessary. We will see the Hello World program so that you will understand how Python is very simple and easy. Print Hello World. This is the program for printing the Hello World program. Only you have to give print and within the quotation you have to give Hello World. We will see the printing of this program in Python. I am opening the terminal. In Python, we will do the programming in two types. One is just typing the program in the Python shell. So here I have opened the terminal. Just I am typing Python. Once I type the Python, it will go to the Python shell. Here I am just typing print Hello World. So it is giving the output print Hello. Once you give the print Hello World, it is showing the, it is printing the string Hello World. This is one method. Another method is with editor. You have to open some editor. Here I am using the editor called Atom. Just I am creating one file with the name hello.py and saving it. Here also I am just typing print Hello World. Just saving it, then you go to terminal. Here you just type Python space your file name dot your file name, right? Then just press enter, then you can see the output Hello World. So it's very easy. You no need to give any semicolon, you no need to type any, you no need to import any header files. So very easy it is. So next is indentation. In Python, indentation is very important. About indentation, we will see in the next video. Thank you.